You do a minor section and pull it in for it now. brings us to the end of our session tonight, and back on Thursday. We'll be back on Thursday. So we want to wish the home peace and quiet. And it's a difficult time, but when all hands are on deck, things become easier. So I urge that all of you be in full support of the family. Do whatever is necessary. You know, don't wait on anybody. Everybody collectively, when you adhere to the task, it becomes so much easier. So everybody put a hand, and I'm sure you all will work through this. So always put God first. When you have Him there, He guides you, He protects you, and everything becomes so much easier. So that's my little advice for you. So we also have that special love for Ravi. He is a special guy, and I know all of us would miss him. But it's a natural course in life that the best of us, the best friends we have, the noblest of friends we have, no matter where you are, there comes that time when we all say goodbye. You know? It's just like the train traveling, and we hop at certain points. We make friends with all in the carriage. And then we have to say our goodbyes when we reach our destination. He has reached his destination, and he has said his goodbye. So we have to respect that, we have to honor that, and we have to pray for him. So I want to thank you all very much, and we'll see you back on Thursday. So Thursday I might do a little more of mine, and, you know, bring some peace, you know. Yeah. So thank you very much.